So as an update, the inside one was a little rusted. It did take a 10 millimeter socket to get it off. And when you go to remove or pull off the assembly, this one is a little bit of a bugger and likes to takes a little bit of force to pull off. So what I did is, while this was on the vehicle, right around here, I used a trim removal tool to pry off the light assembly without hurting the lens nor the paint, and it worked like a champ. Stay tuned for some further updates.